Being queer has meant bringing my very existence into conflict with systems of rules and laws. Being Christian has meant being brought up in the knowledge of how much I was loved. Being queer and Christian forces me to look critically at the systems which have been built to suppress and exclude me. Being queer calls me to dismantle all the systems built to suppress and exclude the other. And being Christian calls me to love and forgive even those who built them.